reaction, almost too fast to crawl.
Oh, man!
Lots of psychological warfare here. Tozawa is in control, guys.
You're absolutely right, Nigel. You covered a lot of Tozawa's time on 205 Live. You know how long he can last into a matchup. Notice the stamina monster.
That's where he gets that moniker from. But here, just doggedly holding onto the left ankle of Rush. Oof. Dangerous place to be up there on the apron. Hold on. Oh, no way.
Oh, Rush trying to rip Tozawa off of the apron. Pull him away from the ropes. Go for a German suplex.
That wouldn't end well for either of these men.
The back elbows creates a little bit of breathing room. Look at this by Rush. Rush, tremendous athleticism. He still can't get Tozawa. Three in the senton. Now Tozawa trying to take advantage, trying to win the title here tonight.
Rush fighting out of that fireman's carry. Tozawa powering out.
Face first into the canvas, and now Tozawa with the low drop kick. Wow. Sends the champion outside the ring. And the champion's advantage goes to Rush. Title carry chance hands for the pinfall submission inside the ring. But Tozawa couldn't target Rush. Oh, and the senton off of the apron. Akira Tozawa going to the top turnbuckle. Can he capture another Cruiserweight Championship? Rush in position. Tozawa on knees to the spine.
Well, Rush lying in wait, playing possum, perhaps.
Tozawa barely able to stand. Struggling to get to his feet.
And now it's Rush, the final hour to the back of Tozawa.
Wow, Tozawa's trying to get to his knees and absolutely crumpled. But again,
Rush is not done. Rush going to the top turnbuckle for good measure. Another final hour.
Got all of it.
Cover. One, two, three. And Rush takes care of Tozawa.
Here is your winner.
Standing ovation from the NXT universe, and understandably so.